I got here, coming to you live and direct from Florida, 2017 FEMA show. And this here is probably one of the reasons I decided to go ahead and come back out this year again, after not making it last year. This truck is the Eibach Spring Suspension Project Vehicle, and I, Mike the Car Guy, had a small hand in it, believe it or not. I was able to coordinate with some friends, put some people together, resulting in some parts that were much needed for the truck. And also, look at that. That's our dealership's logo, Riverside Chevrolet, right on the side of this truck. Getting seen by about, I don't know, 22 bazillion people during the course of the 4 days of this show. SEMA Convention is the candy store for all guys and girls in the car business, where dreams are made. Basically everything automotive related for the next coming year.
Well, here's the closing.
Debuted, talked about, shown. And this is how they do it. They build project cars to show off all the components. Look at those rock sliders. Right off the new Chevrolet Colorado ZR2. I can only get those from Chevrolet. Remember where they got them. Anyways, it's a bitchin' truck. Nick and his crew did a fantastic job, and I'm glad I got to see it in person. So I'm going to bring you guys along with me. More from the show in just a bit. I'm Mike Cardi.